Okay, since no one on YouTube has any kind of footage.
Footage. Actual footage of Luigi Melius smashing his real Melius smash is down air. No one has footage on it. Since no one has footage on it, I don't have to kill myself. Because it's a disgrace to see Luigi not having a video. Melius smash video, you know? I can do it right here, but I still need to work on it in battle. But this is the concept. So, here you go. Well, the one thing you do is you take the top of your head and align it with the bottom of your opponent's feet. And you'll see in a second. A couple of fails. Success!
As a little kid, I used to tell my uncle I wanna be in this music biz. I used to ditch my school for this. I told my uncle I'll make it and buy mama a newer crib. Have her drive the newest whips, looking fly as she cruises strips in Vegas. Let her bump my songs as loud as music is. She can't even hear herself thinking, not even with new Q-tips. It's ludicrous. Sit in my grandma's house and I reminisce on how fun it was having dreams. Back when I was just a kid and just a kid around, we used to battle at lunch in the park. Me and my niggas say flow, easily rip niggas apart. And now it's not a game, I've sacrificed a lot of things, lost my girlfriend and my mama, but look, I will not complain. I keep my head above the clouds, sort of like when I ride a plane, and I maintain my focus. I'm looking out for a brighter day. Hopefully God will save me, guide me to a brighter path. Cause lately I've been in my room crying way more than I can laugh. If I can have anything I wanted, it'd be success. Any real relief from all the stress. And grandma told me I've been blessing these people that's out there steadily praying for me. They must not be believers, cause they're praying, they paying. Homie, I'm feeling so damn lonely. Hopefully a UFO will come and just land on me, but God's got a plan for me. So I just put in work and I look at my foot, it hurts. I'm trying to stick it in that door and they close it, that would it hurts. It could be worse, I could be cursed. Luckily though, I could rehearse my last, but I know next time exactly how hard I should've worked. It's scary now cause people don't understand me. I'm even skeptical of my family, because they talk about me way more and worse than most of my enemies would talk about me. And they've encouraged me, though they doubt me. But I ain't pouting, maybe weeping, I feel weak in my knees. But I keep on keeping on and continue writing and recording these songs.